wonderful good morning grade 3. Today we are going to have a quick review of lesson multiplication. So let's start. See, when we have to multiply 6 into 7, we get the product as 42. As we have studied, 6 is the multiplicand, 7 is the multiplier, and 42 is the product. Again I repeat, the number which is to be multiplied is multiplicand, the number by which we multiply is multiplier, and the answer of the multiplication problem is called product. Fine. Next comes, the product of any number and 0 is 0. Whenever you multiply any number by 0, you get the product, you get the answer as 0. For example, you multiply 6 into 0, you get the answer 0. Whenever you multiply 7 into 0, you get the answer 0. It means, whenever you multiply any number by 0, you get the product, you get the answer as 0. Next comes, the product of any number and 1 is number itself. The product, whenever you multiply any number by 1, you get the answer as number itself. For example, whenever you multiply 8 multiply 1 is 8. So you multiply 8 by 1, you get the number itself, that is 8. Similarly, 20 multiply 1 is 20, right? So next comes, we can multiply 2 or more numbers in any order. What does it mean? If you multiply 2 multiply 3, or you multiply 3 multiply 2, you get the answer 6. It says, if you change the order of the numbers, the product will be same. So, once again, let us revise. If we multiply any number by 0, we get the product 0. Whenever we multiply any number by 1, we get the number itself. And we can change the order of the numbers when we multiply. Still, the product will be same. Now, we will learn how to multiply numbers. We will have a quick review over how to multiply the numbers. See, when you have to multiply a number by one digit, you have to multiply this number by this. 3 twos are 6, 3 ones are 3. The number at one's place will be multiplied first with upper number. Next, 2 fours are 8. 2 5s are 10, 2 3s are 6 plus 1 is 7. Now we will put cross over here. Now we will take the another number, next number. 2 4s are 8, 2 5s are 10, 2 3s are 6 plus 1 is 7. We will add this. 8 plus 0 is 8. 8 plus 0 is 8, 7 plus 0 is 7, and 7 over here. So this is our product. Similarly, in 3 digits, 0 ones are 0, 0 6 are 0, 0 5 are 0. Cross over here, and next digit, 0 ones are 0, 0 6 are 0, 0 5s are 0. Then again 2 cross, 1 1s are 1, 1 6 are 6, 1 5s are 5. Now we will add this. 0 0 0 plus 1 is 1, 0 plus 6 is 6, and 5. So this is our product. I hope now multiplication is clear to you. Thank you.